Welcome to the support videos for Wallet Automation video series. This video will show the installation of Control-M Agent version 9 on Windows 2012 cluster. Before installation, please make sure that Windows 2012 cluster has a cluster resources for Control-M Agent. This cluster has Control-M server already installed in cluster mode that doesn't include Control-M Agent. And we are going to use the same virtual network name and cluster disk for agent installation. This is the active node of the cluster where agent installation must be done. In this active node, we could see the cluster drive also. Make sure to log in with domain user who has full permission to all nodes in cluster. Then run setup.exe with Run as administrator. Select Control-M Agent at product screen. Click Next. Make sure to select Cluster Group Install. Click Next. At Cluster Configuration, select the correct cluster group, which is the role name created in OS cluster. Make sure that cluster resources are correct. Click Next. This is the agent instance name used to identify the agent when more than one agent is installed on the machine. By default, the physical machine name will appear here. To avoid confusion, type the cluster virtual name here and click Next. This setting will be used for agent configuration. Type the Control-M server name, authorize server, and ports, and click Next. This is a summary for agent settings and click Install to install the agent. Agent installation completes. These are the Control-M agent resources created by the cluster agent installation, and agent resource will be automatically started. The FireWatcher resource will be offline by default. To test that the agent could communicate with the Control-M server, run agdiagcom. This will show agent could communicate with the Control-M server. Thank you, and that concludes this Control-M solution video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this.